Welcome to the third Christmas episode. Oh, look! Today Peppa Pig, Mummy Pig and George are having fun at the park on the little train. Here comes Daddy Pig with his new car. It took all the equipments for winter sports. Peppa received a pair of ice skates for Christmas. Now it's time to try them. Daddy took his new snowboard. Also, Mommy Pig loves winter sports. In fact, Daddy brought her snow skis. Unfortunately, Daddy Pig forgot George's snowboard. Oh, poor George! Oh, wait a minute! Daddy took a little car toy. This is George's Christmas present. Now George can play in the snow with his new Christmas toy. Everyone is having fun in the snow. Christmas episode, stay tuned here on the Kids Club. Bye!